What's up, you guys? My name is Mary, and with High Priestess Intuition, welcome my current subscribers, and welcome, 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 newbies. If you guys are new to my channel and you enjoy my content, you can smash the sub button and be notified for future readings. This is free general collective reading for all signs, capture your sides, everybody in between. Don't forget the basics. Time is fluid. Energy is fluid. If it doesn't apply, that apply. Everyone has free will. Only take the messages that resonate. Leave the rest. Free general collective reading. Love and appreciate each and every one of you guys. If you'd like to donate, High Priestess 05, the link to the description box below. Personal reads are open. You have to text me to book. The information's in the description box below. Love and appreciate all the new subscribers and love you guys. Okay, so the channel message I received, they're just coming in. I'm about to go walking. Y'all know I'm all about the walking. But the channel message I received was someone in Child Protective Services is about to get terminated soon. I heard they made a lot of money off of families back in the past, and they're about to get terminated through many series of chain events. Many people in the current building know this knows this happened. Some have already reported it officially. Some more are about to speak up on it, and people outside this city and area know this has happened. I heard this worker has been trying to hold on to their job, but it's not going to work. And I heard the Child Protective Service worker is about to, I heard snitch on a lawyer soon. And that's, I heard once they snitch on the lawyer is about to go down with this too. So you plug it in how it resonates. So we have a Child Protective Service worker and a lawyer, masculine or femme, Child Protective Service worker or lawyer. Both feminine energies. They're both feminine energies. So it's both feminine energies, Child Protective Service worker, and a lawyer. They're both feminine energies. So we got a femme Child Protective Service worker and a femme lawyer. They both made a lot of money off of a family's back in the past. So I'm assuming behind the back of the family didn't get any money or any, they made it like off the backs of this family's back. Now, however they did that, I don't know. They were huge-ass thieves. The femme Child Protective Service worker and the femme lawyer. But I heard a lot of people in the building, so it sounds like the Department of Human Resources or the Child Protective Services building or whatever it's called in whatever city, county, state, wherever this is. Many people know this person did it. And many people outside the building and outside the area and outside the city and outside the whatever knows this happened, knows that this Child Protective Service worker did this to this family. And apparently a lawyer was in on it too. So it sounds like they both made money off of it, or they split it, or what have you. But however that resonates, I heard this person's been trying to hold on to their job. They've been trying to hold on to it, but through many series of chain events, it sounds like they're about to be let go. And once they get let go, it sounds like this person is finally going to snitch. And I did hear snitch. So tell on, narc on, speak information on the lawyer. And I heard the lawyer, it's going to go badly for the lawyer too. So, it sounds like none of this has happened yet. It sounds like it's upcoming in the universe, but it sounds like it's a series of chain events that are about to be created in the universe. That's about to create the domino effect. Of this person about to get terminated, this person about to snitch on the lawyers are going to go down too, and like a negative domino effect because of all this that happened in the past, these people, it sounds like illegally, and it sounds like they abused a family. It was definitely was abuse and exploitation. Okay, that's confirmation. It definitely was abuse and exploitation, so they were huge thieves to this family. I feel it was monetary money is what I'm feeling, but you know, you can steal energy, time, and money. So it might've been just money. It might've been energy. It might've been time. It might've been two or two plus of those things, but they were definitely huge thieves to this family, in some shape, form, or fashion. I heard many people know that this happened. So it's not like it's something going to be covered up. This person doesn't want to lose their job, but they're about to, and then they're about to snitch on the lawyer, and the lawyer is about to go down too, and it sounds like they should, and that's just the truth. So they're huge ass thieves. Number 24 could be a very significant number in one's life. Number 24, you plug it in how it resonates, you guys. Spirit, I said to share, Marriage reversed. Family room reversed. Her take them. Number 3 or 21 could be very significant numbers in one's life. Number 3 or 21, it could be a possible age of a child or adult or any other significant number in one's life. 3 or 21, marriage reversed, family room reversed. These people were trying to set up the mother. But it backfired. Now it's about to come back energetically upon them. Okay, I heard these people. So the child the femme child protective service worker and the femme lawyer were trying to set up the mother. The mother. So this, I'm assuming it's a single mother or a head of household mother, the mother of the children, two or two plus children. But I heard it has backfired, and I heard it's going to continue to backfire. So I think the mother is single. We have marriage reverse. I think she's single. I think she's had a household and think she's single. Or the child protective service worker could be single, or the lawyer, femme lawyer, could be single. But somebody's single in here. I think it's the mother. I think it's the mother because I heard they tried to set the mother up. So I think they tried to set her up. Because if she was married or in a committed relationship, especially if she's a high stature of the community or something like that, and she was married, especially if she was married, I'm sure they probably wouldn't try to mess with her like that. But we have marriage reversed for a reason, so I think she's single. And that's why they thought they could mess with her. But they tried to set her up in some shape, form, or fashion, but it didn't work. It has backfired in the universe. Sounds like already backfired. And I heard it's going to continue to backfire. And I think the way it's going to energetically backfire is this person about to get terminated. Because everybody knows what they did. And this person about to snitch on the femme lawyer. And the lawyer about to go down. So, I mean, it's creating a negative domino-like effect here. But I think the single mother is single. And that's why I have marriage reversed. Family room reversed. House upright. So, they tried something in her home is what I'm feeling. I heard they tried to set her up. So, it was something to do with her home or her something. Because, you know, child protective services, they go in homes for home visits. Like social workers. I think it's a social worker. I didn't hear it was a social worker, but I feel it is because social workers are employed at child protective services. So I think it's a social worker. We have family room reversed and house upright. It was something to do with the feminine energies. Had a household, probably single femme energies, house. They were very malicious, very malicious. It involved a hidden camera of the past. Okay, I heard they were very malicious, very malicious, and involved a hidden camera of the past. So, this femme, probably social worker, or whatever job title she is at Child Protective Services, and the femme lawyer, it was something to do with a hidden camera in the feminine energies, probably single, in her home in the past. But they can't do it no more. We have family room reversed. I can't spy anymore through a hidden camera. And it sounds like it was a single, probably single, head of household, femme energies house. They placed an illegal hidden voyeur camera in to set her up. Wow, this is some sick shit. This is some sick shit. Sick shit. But it's about to backfire on them. As I heard, it's already backfired on them. So I think somehow, you have to plug yourself in where you fit. If you're the single femme energy that they try to set up, I think you've located the camera, you have plucked the camera out of your home, or you have got somebody to assist you to get it out, or it has been deactivated, or something of that nature. Because we're pulling up family room reverse in the energetic space and house upright. So they can't spy no more. Can't spy no more. But they sure as hell were trying to set you up. But I think you're highly intuitive and you know this femme energy. Despair reverse. I think you're very happy about this, that they can't spy anymore. You're about to be very, 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 very happy through many shocking series of chain events. You're about to come in connection with someone new soon, someone new to you. and positive events out in the universe are about to be very positive for you. These people were very spiteful and very malicious, and they're about to pay for it in the universe. Okay, so you plug it in how it resonates. Single femme energy over here. Head of household. That these child protective service worker and the femme child protective service worker and the femme lawyer try to set you up. But it has backfired on them. I heard you're about to be very happy, ma'am. You're about to be very happy. Something positive is about to happen to you in the universe through many shocking series of chain events. We've got somebody, you're about to come in connection with someone new to you. So someone new to you, I think they're going to make you happy, or you're going to make them happy, or the communication is going to make you happy. Or I don't feel like you're looking for someone to make you happy. I just feel like it's just going to be positive communication and copacetic communication, and it's going to make you both happy. Or they tell you something that benefits you and maybe your kids or the situation or something that's going to make you happy. Or y'all just get along. However that resonates, okay? But something's about to make it, it's someone that's new to you, femme energy, is about to make something with the communication or the information or something is about to make you happy. And some kind of shocking series of chain events in the universe for you that's going to happen to you positively, it's going to make you happy too. It could be regarding this new to you person that's about to come in, or somebody else. How that resonates and applies, okay? That's really beautiful energy. If that resonates and applies for you, ma'am, that's really beautiful. I love it, I love it, I love it. I do. Let me see if I hear anything else. Confirmation on my phone, by the way. These people opened up a huge bag of worms. They have done this to many other people in the past, and they got away with it. But they're not going to get away with it this time. Oh my God, this is terrible. Okay, I heard these people have done this to many other. So if you didn't know, probably single femme energy had a household over here. They have done this to many other people in the past. You're not the only one. They've done it to many others in the past, apparently. Apparently, many others. But it sounds like this one is about to backfire on them. Well, I heard it already has backfired. It's already backfired. But this one, it sounds like, is about to be the nail in the coffin for them. Because they have caused so much drama, and they have invaded rights, liberties, and rights and liberties and freedoms. Okay, so you're not the only one it's happened to. It's happened to many others before you, it sounds like, ma'am. But honestly, it shouldn't have happened to anybody, ever. But I think since they have done it to so many people in the past, they thought they could keep doing it and keep doing it and keep doing it and keep doing it. But it sounds like the buck stops here with these people. And good, because it should. They should, just because they've done it to many others in the past before you doesn't mean they should have never done it to anybody in the past. And that's just the truth. Nobody desires to have a hidden voyeur camera in their home to be spied, illegally spied or voyeured on. And that's just the truth. That is the truth. If you might need to hear that. But I think you know that. You're highly intuitive femme energy. But I think the buck is about to stop with you. And I'm serious. They should have never done it to others before you. And that's just the truth. But I think because they got away with it for so long, doing it to all these other people before you, they thought they could keep doing it. But it's already backfired. It's going to continue to backfire on them. Well, it should. Because eventually, you keep putting negative in the universe, the negative catches up with you. And that's just the truth. So, but positive things are about to happen to you, ma'am. So, it's about to make you very happy. I'm very happy for you. If this resonates for you, I would love to know if it does in the comment section. I would love to know. All right, I love you guys so much. Everybody have a good day and namaste.